solution. The one in the back of the book in the marketing guidelines, that's how I know, so I can give you a tick. Now, there's nothing wrong with what we call closed problems. There are a lot of really important closed problems in the world, and solving them is of sometimes critical importance. But King's point is that closed problems are a very, very narrow subset of all the problems that we think about mathematically and scientifically. The really interesting ones are open. There are many solutions. And he told me the story of one of his favorite open problems, which is the United Postal Service. Now, this is one of the UPS's famous brown trucks, which they send all around the